Hello everybody, welcome to Sonic Frontiers!
Try this again.
Okay.
I have no idea what they're doing. Oh, he has a sword! He has, like...
Oh, I missed.
He has the...
Wait, hold on.
Look, it's the sword! It's from the Black Knight. It's the exact same sword.
I wonder if that song is in here.
Thank you.
No! I see you.
Okay.
Here.
There's a chaos emerald. Let's see. Two more. I need two more. Yeah. Oh, it's the way to the KS Emerald. perfect landing.
See, when I interact with these things marked with this symbol, I automatically learn the lay of the land. It's like the island is beaming a GPS signal right into my brain. Pretty cool, right?
I'm sure that's the ancients doing as well.
I wonder what that symbol means in their language.
Now, come to think of it, you don't actually see it printed anywhere in the villages. I guess the true meaning is lost to time.
Maybe that.
Ow!
Wait! Come on!
How come you get to jump in and out of cyberspace and I'm stuck halfway?
Beats me. It sounds like we all experienced the dimension differently.
Yeah, I didn't see any way out. Your trips sound less complicated.
Well, whatever. The spooky Sky Boy says I just have to trash the Titans to get you guys back to normal, so we have a plan.
Oh yeah? Why isn't it talking to the rest of us then?
A chemical plant!
so close.
You have 3 additional keys for it.
What?
What is this button combination? I don't want to learn this. Odds enough. Supposed to know.
Size of this, what do you call it? Satellite dish? It's for communications, right?
Yeah, I've seen all sorts of crazy high-tech ancient tech across both islands.
How can something this old be this advanced? But it's sturdy too. I punched it, it didn't move at all.
Yeah, Nux, don't punch the ruins. Once I find Tails, maybe he can use them to figure out what happened here.
Hey, I already discovered that it's sturdier than anything we've encountered. I don't think this material is from this world.
are delicious.
Wait.
Careful, bro.
I have all the skills. What do I do now?
Hello, you.
Can't talk.
Amy said her cyber cage wasn't a fun time. How was it for you?
Miserable. Like a living nightmare. It was the most alone I've ever felt. And at the same time, I was drowning in terrible visions and emotions. Like I said, nightmare.
I could kill nightmares for ya.
These visions, they weren't like what T'Kal showed us way back when, were they? Did these ruins
that's a callback.
Your ancestors were wiped out? I don't
that's
think
a callback
so.
To freaking
right,
Sonic Adventure.
And that prison was bringing back those memories? That's cruel. If I find out who designed it, they're gonna pay.
You're gonna pay. It's a puzzle.
I don't think this ancient machinery was active before. Any idea what changed?
Something similar happened on the last island. Let's just call it a little divine intervention. If I can solve the lock's code, it should open the way to that flying titan.
Wait, Sonic. You're still missing a Chaos Emerald, aren't you? Oh, that thing will tear you to shreds.
The last Titan was holding the final Emerald. I'm willing to bet it's the same deal here. First, though, I need to play this crane game. Let me see. The stones and the ports seem to have corresponding colors.
Just get up there. Thank you. Why does it drop? Oh.
Oh, that seems kinda dumb. In other games, you don't have to perfectly be on it.
What's in there?
Huh. You did it. Nice work.
Was there ever any doubt? Ready to go face impossible odds?
Huh. We've faced worse. Here we go. Try to keep up.
Whoa, hey, that's my line.
I almost said chow, but no, they're focus. That's where the Blessed Emerald is. Wyvern! Thank you. me! Oops. Oh, there's the emerald.
Thank you.
Yeah! Oh!
Yeah!
Also, guys, if you didn't know, the part 3 didn't upload.
Ben. Jim Duty.
Jim Duty?
Not bad. Things would have been over faster if I'd been Super Knuckles.
Yeah, you did right.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that. I've got one more Titan bot to go. Hopefully I'll find Tails, too. I'm worried about him.
One? You mean there's three more?
He'll be all right. Now hurry up and save the day already.
Ares Island is... On to the third island. What is happening? I messed up already. They're moving like Tetris pieces. Thank you.
Okay. Key!
Tight, little bro. It won't make you wait much longer.
No, he sees me. Oh, I don't wear the armor.
Sonic!
I'm just catching my breath.
He never stops. Clarification. He never gives up.
No!
The spatial anomaly that affected us seems to have left me in a digitized state. But those same energies are manifesting into some worrisome mutations for you.
Those sure are words you said just now.
He's saying I'm fine, you're not, and I'm worried.
I'll be fine. And I need this power to rescue you.
He's even enduring the cyber corruption better than I calculated he would.
You're always rescuing me, and... Let's focus on the now. What do you need?
Oh wait, no, Tails to get his own game.
Can you help me track him down?
I'm on it.
On Game Gear, but nothing else. What?
Nerve! Corrupted.
It's so sad someone so impressive will be lost in the end.
It's not fair.
It's not fair.
What do you mean? Hey!
You are the key. Be empowered with this technique.
What's this? I want the whole scope. Thank you. Wait, what is it? With A.
Oh, it's during the combo I do. Oh, the key's gone! Where am I going? Press.
What is that? What is happening? Is this supposed to be real here? Oh, I see it. There's part three. Oh, there's a song back there. Wait, what?
Portals, keys, and emeralds.
Okay, he didn't have to say that. Are you kidding me? Is that what I had to do? I couldn't figure it out. God, I'm stupid. Look, a tower. Whoa. Okay. Two pieces of that. Can I go fishing again? I want to do that more often.
Why is there no iframes? When did I activate? Oh, it's jump rope.
I have no idea what the song is, but I don't know where it's from. I don't know what song game it is, but... Oh wait, no, never mind. It's Sonic Adventure. It took me a second, like,
wait.
Actually, this is perfect music for this place.
Whoa!
That's cool.
I'm fishing!
I'll fish for a couple minutes.
Hey, Sonic. Welcome back. Would you like to try?
Crab! Twelve? Wow. Weird. A weird fishing hole. No! I messed it up. Treasure chest. It's a trout! No, it's a salmon. Never mind. I thought it was a trout. They look similar.
Yep. I never fished a salmon before.
In real life. A tadpole!
Where's Froggy?
Big fish.
It's a snapping turtle. What a fool! It's it. It's the puffer fish.
Simply speak.
Wait, is it or the ancient tablet and the scroll can I fast travel to?
A stick? I get 24 for that? Huh. Me love speaking. Oh. Not a trigger test. Spend some stuff.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
So what do you think, dude?
Barbecue spit.
Dread tokens. Egg memo.
Try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
We still have time. Let's fish more.
It's a clownfish!
Yeah! I know my fish.
I am big.
Hey, there's the scroll.
Eat your heart out.
An acorn.
I like how I get a twig for like 24 tokens, but why?
Try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
Hold on.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
I burnt it! Oh, you can get tokens for that as
well.
Would
you like to try? I'll let you borrow a...
Mackerel. Tadpole.
Would you like to try?
Oh.
I'll let you borrow a rod.
I'm good.
For now?
No thanks. I'll move somewhere else. Alright guys, I think that'll be it for now. Hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you next time.
Bye-bye!